Thanks for clicking on Airgun Ratting. This is a pest control video where rats are being shot with an air rifle. If you're likely to be offended by this, please find something else to watch now. Over 100 rats are dispatched in this video, which is around 30 minutes long, so pour yourself plenty of your favourite drink. This rat in action's at a recycling centre, trash dump. Distances are between about 10 and 35 yards, mostly around about 20. At the end of the video, I'll do a more detailed rundown on the kit. So, let's rock and roll. Takes a little while to get a shot off on this fella, and when I do, he legs it, but he can't get very far because he's got an extra hole in his head behind his eye. Thank you. I have to give this guy a backup shot. We've got 10 in a row coming up now. I didn't spot that guy. Or phone a friend. Just done 10 in a row. And how many does the BSA magazine hold? 10. Duh. Well, again, 50-50 or phone a friend. Looks like a blind fella. Kind of cocked it properly. There's a nice little fella. Trouble is they don't stay little for very long. Well, he was nice. Must have been a crap shot, because he needs a backup shot. That was a miss. That went over his head just a bit to the left. But he comes back for more. That's the one. Another piss poor shot. I'll have to give him a couple more backup shots. If you got this far, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and if so, I would appreciate it if you click the like, subscribe and the notification bell. Thanks for watching. Rundown of the kit used. The air rifle is a BSA R10SE in 2.2 caliber, and we're firing through it RWS Superfield pellets in 15.9 grains, which equates to a roughly 24 foot-pounds energy. Scope is a sight mark Wraith 4-32x50, now fitted with an SMW Engineering focus throw lever. Nice bit of kit that. IR is 2x PBIR-X illuminators, work a treat. They look like that on the top. Audio is captured with a Tascam DR05 audio recorder with a Hitachi video camera mic. This is what it looks like mounted on the top of my setup, which is a big chunky tripod. The mic on the right, and that's a double mount, whatever you want to call it, primus trigger stick thing that the rifle sets in. Solid as a rock. Well, thanks for watching. Hopefully more soon. Thank you.